Those who don't stand with public servants, there will be hell to pay. 2018, we're coming for their jobs. We're coming for their health care. And anyone who doesn't stand with you, we're going to take them out. Because I'm not doing this another Christmas. We're not standing here one more time having to fight for basic common sense, basic common decency, and for your rights that you've earned. I'm going to go back in there right now and fight, but I want to thank you all for being here to fight. Let's take out every single person who votes for this package in 2018. Thank you.